We have a tremendous problem in California. Because if the right wing, the radical reactionaries on the right, were to take over in the election on June 2, I doubt very much that we'd continue to have in our California a two-party system.